Welcome to John's Metal Detecting Adventures. Here we are again using the Coltec 15-inch search coil. Let's see what we're going to pull out today. But the weather isn't so good, but we'll fight it. Sure the edge. I think it could be Victorian, not sure, but we've got a signal down here, 15. Down there somewhere. Uh-huh. Right, charge a third penny, half penny. Well, we've got it in here. 17. What is it? 17. Oh, it's a coin. Here we go. And Edward the VII, half penny. Oh, we've got it out, whatever it is. Hey! What a cracker! Well, have a bit of that! Yeah! Nice! Very nice! Yes! Victoria Shilling! Victoria Shilling, nice, very nice, in great condition.
You can't beat a bit of a silver coin. Excellent. Victoria 1901 Shilling. Oh, excellent. I love finding me silver, no doubt about it. There you go. And that's the other side. Yes, I won't worry if there's any more. We'll carry on.
There we have another half penny. There you go. Of who? Oh, I think it's George the Sixth. George the Sixth. Half penny. Some sort of buckle. Sure what that is. Some sort of lead weight, I think. Some sort of key. Key for the use of. Mm-hmm.
We'll just watch. There's the other bit. Finish your watch. Oh dear. I don't know who. I think it's George the Third farthing, personally. That's what I think that. You can find it with the pinpointer. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's nice. I think that's silver.
What a find, a beauty. Silver badge of a boar. And I'm not bored with this, eh? Look at that, mint or what? Fantastic. Clean up and show you later, but silver boar. Some sort of fitting, I'm not quite sure exactly, but brilliant, we'll have a bit of that.